A knife in the dark.
Despised, Minthara.
A blemish in the Absolute's design. We will cleanse you.
Thank you. the Danse Macabre.
Staying out of sight.
Taking my time in the shadows.
Carefully now.
Can you feel death's cold grip? Behold the dance of death. Let's have some courage.
I expected to be greeted as a hero, but the wretches imprisoned me and tried to tear my mind apart. I didn't think anyone would come for me. Erasing my thoughts and my will. Even I could not have endured for much longer. Agreed. I will pretend the interrogators finished their work and feign obedience. They will think me a thrall. Lead the way.
Looking ahead, we need to find a way forward.
Go on. Move. The quicker, the better.
At the ready.
All is ash and meat.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
I last left Moonrise as a commander in the Absolute's army, obeying the voice of a god. I thought I had found a home and a purpose. Now I leave as an exile. But you risked your life to rescue me. For that, I am grateful.
The artifact connects with her, pulling your minds together. And showing her all that you have seen. The prism, your dream visitor, the protection that keeps you from obeying the Absolute and becoming a Lithid. She knows it all in a moment. Her mind reels, but is no longer clouded. She accepts the truth. She has no choice.
There is much we must discuss. Do you have a safe place to camp nearby? Goodbye for now. I will see you soon. It does not compare with the comforts of home, but your camp is almost palatial in comparison to my previous accommodation.
Thank you for allowing me to come here and for bringing me back to myself. Each memory that returns to me is more disturbing than the last. The things that I did in the name of the Absolute. The things that were done to me. They broke my mind. Precisely. While our tadpoles live, and the cult have the means to control them, we will never be safe. We must eradicate them. Starting with General Thorm. I mean Ketherick. My deference to him is a habit that will die hard, I fear. All that live can die. I can help you plot Ketherick's demise, but I need something from you first. Swear that you will keep me close. Until the Absolute is dead, at least. The Prism will protect me. You will fight alongside me and help me to get my vengeance. I knew you were different to other true souls when we met, but I could see nothing clearly. Now, thanks to the Prism, the Absolute does not cloud my thoughts at all. I see that together, we can have our vengeance on those who infected us. Rest well, and keep your wits about you. Tomorrow, we go to war with the cult of the Absolute. General Thorm would have the world believe that his invulnerability is a gift from the Absolute. That is a lie, intended to impress those who flock to the cult's cause, and to strike fear in the minds of those who stand against the Absolute. I believe Thorm draws his power not from a divine source, but an arcane one. I suspect it is the very relic that Balthazar has been sent to retrieve. We must find the Necromancer and claim what he seeks, or destroy it. Now, rest. We will need our strength for what lies ahead.
I do not sleep unless I wish to. Until I feel safe among this company. I shall spend my nights planning for the fights to come.
You wish to consult me? I was the Absolute's dagger. I remember every throat that it held me to, and every drop of blood it forced me to spill. I take no responsibility for the lives I took. I did nothing in the Absolute's name. I was merely a weapon that it wielded. You have my sympathy. The Tadpole. The Absolute. They work together like a drug. I did not feel I was compelled to act against my will. I felt ecstatic to serve. Every action seemed a deliberate choice, the best choice, even though I could no more have resisted its commands than flesh can resist decay. Even rational minds like ours cannot reject such a powerful influence. The Absolute can make the impossible seem inevitable. I fought at his side once, shortly after my conversion. Before the battle, he was everything a general should be. A charismatic leader with a brilliant strategic mind. And when the fighting began, he led his troops from the front and cut through the enemy like a scythe through stalks. Blows and arrows rained down on him, and before long, his face was a mask of blood. But he did not fall. He did not even falter. When we won the day, Ketherick's armor was bent and shattered. But his flesh was unmarked. I have lived long enough to know that few things are impossible in this world. Oh, Catherick's power is a rare thing, though. I have never seen its like. The necromancer Balthazar is Catherick's chief advisor. One who has mastery over the dead may well be able to help the living cheat it. He is usually in his laboratory, elbow deep in offal, or clinging to his master's side. If he left Moonrise, his mission must be urgent. We should ransack his chambers and see what secrets he keeps for the great general. I took up my oath long ago, when I swore bloody vengeance against any who defied Lolth. Now, I myself have sinned against the Spider Queen. Though my faith is shattered, my oath endures. I am sworn to destroy all those who serve the Absolute. It is not noble, it is necessary. If we do not destroy the cultists, they will destroy everything. We are all that stands between this world and annihilation. A disparate collection of vagabonds and strays. Did you have anyone particular in mind? You wish to consult me?
I swear, I can already feel a change in the air. Like the curse itself knows its time is short.
Leave!
Bloodsuckers
as well.
Shut up. You wound him.
How many die tomorrow?
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Need anything? I'll be here if you... Need anything? I'll be here if you need. Need anything? I'll be here if...
I crave blood.
Shouldn't have wished to live more interesting times.
It'll need to.
On my way.
Cleric's magic meant to hold out the darkness forever.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them. Took a liking to you, did she? Watch yourself. She breaks her toys once she's done with them. Get me. You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them.
Ever at your service.
and honor.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need. Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
Stock up while you can. I only hope I've brought enough to see us through. Take care.
Ever at your service. An honor.
Can't slow down.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them.
I wish we had a bloody army.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care.
Need anything? I'll be here if you.
There is work to do.
As well that ends.
Need anything? I'll be here if you...
Another step forward.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them.
Ever at your service. An honor.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
Ever at your service. An honor.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them.
Need anything? I'll be here if you.
I wish we had a bloody army.
I don't.
I do. That's why we're still standing around.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them. You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them.
Ever at your service. An honor.
It ain't pretty, but it can take a beat.
What's up for discussion?
It'll need to.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
More where that came from.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Need Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
I'm ready. Wits and blades, always sharp.
Keep your distance, darling.
Moving.
Our arse. Trust no one.
A long way to go still.
Careful, I might.
I can do better. I must.
Flackett's will be done.
I'm glad to tell.
No time to dally.
I have such a headache.
Let's get on with it. None shall see me.
Have to keep going.
Over here.
It might be useful.
Something good here. Still in control. Just.
They should all be running. Mind never quiet. Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
They killed her!
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Cloak and dagger. My favorite.
Blackets will be done. Onward. Path. Ready for anything. I shouldn't linger.
No one stop me yet, with haste. Don't want to draw any attention.
I'm ready.
Shall we?
Can't afford to stay idle.
I'm ready.
Let's move.
With every breath, a purpose.
Breathe deep and move.
They won't see me come.
Does this count as adventuring? Should mind my step.
got to press on. Calm and quiet, that's the way. Need to tread softly. Might as well take a look. Onward.
Better position.
Perfectly hidden.
Let's spill some blood.
Pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
You seek arms. I seek a warrior worthy to bear them. Ah! Bark, bark, like a warg pup you are. The Absolute needs warriors for her crusade. But I see only weaklings in this place. Get moving, will you?
Need anything? I'll be here if you...
God, blood, this is heavy.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me.
Thank you.
take care now. If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Nothing hurts anymore.
With every breath, a purpose.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Keeping low. My faith protects me.
Still breathing, despite everything. And these things have stayed interesting. What path lies before me?
This calls for careful footwork. Bit of caution never hurt.
Don't waste a step. Go. I have something to ask.
Indolence breeds madness.
There's nothing.
If only you had gone further.
If not over, then through. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Father, they will die for you.
Send you back to the war camp.
No!
Faith protects me.
Seems simple enough.
Dream in red.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
Let's get going.
Have I been this way before?
I have a lot on my mind. I'm, well, in it. Moving ahead. Light on my feet. No traps, please.
Intestines throb, blood whispers. Where to next?
Very well. Maybe I need more pockets. Open up.
It is not your time yet, Blessed One. The rooftop chapel is reserved for the General's private contemplation. Save for those he chooses to ascend.
This must be the place. We have to get inside.
You are already changed, true soul. Hearing her voice is what brought you here. But above, you will stand in her very presence. Such an honor requires more.
Her words are diplomatic, but her face betrays her true feelings. Utter contempt for you and all your kind.
Disciples Rel has given you a chance to earn that honor.
Your tadpole grasps at nothing. She carries no parasite.
As you see, true soul, there is so much more for you to learn.
bet that will fit in my pack. What's hiding here?
Walk in death.
Inside.
Seen the view out west? That's the Absolute's power.
Armies gathered outside. The general giving us marching orders. The Necromancer? He might be the Absolute's chosen now.
for me.
Thank you. Osric's immortality. Maybe I can use it against him.
The necromancer was experimenting on the tadpoles. But they were already imbued with Netherese magic. So where did that magic come from?
A ritual circle. Looks like it was used in the crafting of moon lanterns.
Goblet filled with the mutilated corpses of illithid parasites. Whatever ungodly experiments were performed on them likely killed them. Broken moon lantern.
Let's have a look. About the Prince Orpheus, maybe. Lazelle could make sense of it.